But at the same time they do pick up information, and the big thing is that they learn that snakes aren't scary, they're actually really cool and really nice.
Oh,
it's
getting ready.
Yes, it's usually brighter.
Yeah, I brought my son, who's the fireman over there.
What's your name?
Ryan Augustin.
Nice to meet you. You had a good time tonight?
Yep, really good time.
Awesome. What's your favorite snake?
My favorite snake, well, I think like a lot of them so much. Well, actually all of them here, because I like the ones downstairs and the ones up here. Well, I only touched 2 snakes up here, but 3 snakes down there. So I touched 5 snakes.
What's the hardest part about being a snake?
Well, you don't have any legs, and like you have to like slither.
Yeah.
I volunteer every week here with in the animal care department, but this is the only like outside event I do because I just like it so much. It's fun to like teach kids about snakes, you know, and because they have a kind of a bad rap, so it's kind of like cool that, especially if you get them young, like a lot of these kids, like you can kind of tell them like they're not scary, they're really cool and, you know, valuable animals. So.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Appreciate
yeah.
It.